Headed to Taris, my lord. Let me clear a shuttle for you, and please forgive the delay. The planet hasn't seen this much action since Darth Malak occupied it centuries ago. Now that the Republic's rebuilding their shattered cities, the Dark Council is determined to destroy the planet once and for all.
Taris will fall to the Empire's might.
And I'm sure you'll hasten our victory. If you're ready to head to Taris, your shuttle's cleared for launch.
I'm all set.
I'll tell Imperial Command you're en route. Speak with Captain Hellid if you wish to join the fight.
Welcome to Taris, my lord. I'm Captain Hellid, Imperial Military Command. Your arrival was unexpected. The Supreme Commander of Imperial Forces on Taris has requested a word. Darth Grievous, the new arrival.
I sense your presence. Such mastery of the Force is rare and impressive. Care to lend your lightsaber to Taris's destruction?
This planet will be a wasteland when I'm finished.
Excellent. I remember when I burned with such passion. The Republic is trying to rebuild Taris. I'm here to drive them off and complete the planet's ruin. If you desire to stand by my side and serve the Empire, swat down the Republic artillery firing on our base.
I'll crush every Republic weapon I see.
Seek me out when the artillery's in pieces, and then we'll discuss your role in the greater conflict.
The Republic artillery is in pieces, Darth Grievous.
I hope you enjoyed yourself. The Republic infestation is slowly rebuilding Taris. Left untreated, we'll be faced with a military staging point and symbol of Republic fortitude.
I'm back, Master. I slaughtered every one of them, then crushed their artillery.
A fascinating story. Unfortunately, the true destroyer of the artillery stands before you. Fanavesh? Meet the latest addition to my circle.
Hunt in my territory again, and you're dead.
Is it my superior skills that make you uncomfortable, or that I can actually look good using them?
That's it!
Save your anger, Fana. We must focus our power to bring down the Republic's military leader, Comm Order. He commands a battalion set to drive us off, Taris.
Only the weak flee.
That is why we will win. But first, we must strip Order of his strength. Republic troops are in short supply this far from the base, so Order's been arming Cathar settlers to attack us. The Cathar beasts are vicious enough without Republic weapons. They must be neutralized.
The Cathar won't survive the day.
You'll mess the job up. I will lead the massacre.
No, Thana. Your failure with the artillery has earned you a secondary assignment.
As you wish, Master.
Remove this Cathar threat. Then we'll be one step closer to Order's defeat.
The Cathar's fighting days are over.
Let their deaths be an example to those who would try to rebuild Taris. If only Thana were here to observe your swift victory.
I'm back, and I brought a friend. He's one of Order's guards. I had some fun with him. Wasn't until I killed his buddies that he finally talked.
The Force is the key to unlocking true pain.
My methods made him scream just fine. Go on, officer. Spill your story. And no whimpering this time.
Commander Orda, he's got walkers hidden near his base. They'll ambush anyone who attacks, that's all I know. Please release me. Okay. The walkers can't be detected by probes. Only Orda's top operatives have the coordinates, and they're encoded.
Is this the best you can find, Thana? A lowly officer with second-hand information.
He's all we need, Master. I'll attack Orda's base myself and rip those walkers apart.
This battle's not for amateurs. Watch how a master dismantles those walkers.
Don't even think about it. I'm due some carnage.
We'll see who is more qualified to take down Order. But first, we cripple his walkers. We'll find them by slaying his operatives for their coordinate codes. His men have gunned down many Imperials, so don't hold back. With the coordinates, Our bomber squadrons will decimate the walkers.
If you want my help, keep your apprentice locked up.
As you wish. Thana, stay here. Continue your training while we wait to assault Order.
No! I've wasted enough time enslaved to you, Gravis. Enjoy your new pet.
And my apprentice breaks her leash. Thana's strength with the Force is magnificent. But she's only focused when prodded into a rage. And I see she's abandoned her poor friend. We'll have to dispose of him.
Wait! Please don't hurt me! I told you everything I know!
I'll put in a good word for you with Order.
Let's hope all Republic forces on Taris are so pathetic. Kill the operatives. Then hand their coordinates over to Major Nost, the head of Imperial Bomber Command. He's already stationed at our outpost. I look forward to hearing of the Walker's destruction.
I have the Walker's coordinates. Darth Gravis wants them blown to pieces.
Gladly. Imperial Bomber Command never disappoints. My lord, I'm transmitting the coordinates to my bombers now. They're ready to strike Order's Walkers at your command.
Excellent. Hither now, Major.
Pardon me, Lord Gravis. It's your apprentice. She's taken Imperial forces, launched her own attack against Commander Order.
Thank you, Captain. We'll deal with her. Thana's volatility is both a strength and a weakness. She'll destroy much, but she can't defeat Order alone.
Order's ruin demands my mastery of the dark side.
He's defeated countless Sith. Be clever and wary. You'll find Order's base in an old purification facility. Tear down his defenses and find my rogue apprentice. Only together can you slaughter the Republic's leader.
I can kill Order without her interference.
You're truly so powerful. Prove it. End Order's life. And I'll add a special prize if you kill more soldiers than my wayward apprentice.
What are you doing here? Order's mine.
You Sith are all alike. Quick to anger, and quick to fall. The Republic will not fail here. Taris will rise again.
This planet's destined to be a monument of Republic failure.
Confident words for someone clearly outnumbered. For the Republic!
Munan's Dapan.
You can't destroy Taris. The Republic's too strong.
Oh, my head. Cheap trick, Order. If you don't kill him, I will.
So long, Order. Your Republic friends will join you soon.
I'd have slain him myself if you hadn't butted in.
You'd be dead if I hadn't shown up.
Delusions must help you sleep. Taris is crawling with Republic troops, and I'm ready to break bones. Goodbye, good riddance.
I killed Order. Thana was out cold for the entire fight.
The Republic will be shaken by his death. Thana contacted me after your skirmish. She was eager to report the details of her bloodbath. But despite her best efforts,
You've killed more Republic soldiers. Such carnage deserves recognition.
It was a pleasure.
A good weapon and fresh Republic prey. The only ingredients for fun you'll ever need on Taris. With order dispatched, I can finally focus the Empire's might on demolishing this wretched planet. The Republic's making a stand in the old sewer system. We must crush their pathetic operation to proceed. Speak to Melkor Din at our outpost. Help him slay the sewer's mutated denizens and drive out the Republic. And watch out for Thana. I doubt she'll welcome seeing you.
Mola, my dear. Don't lie. Tell me about the Rek'uls.
I'm just a xenozoologist. I've told you everything.
Forgive me, my lord. I get so wrapped up in my interrogations, I lose my head. I'm Melkor Din, chief interrogator. Lord Gravis told me you'd come to stop the Republic and our Rek'ul threat.
When it comes to our enemies, I don't discriminate between man and monster.
Ah, I see why Gravis likes you. Most people become uncomfortable when I mention the Rek'uls. Those vicious mutants swarm the sewers, tearing apart everything and anyone that gets in their way.
Serves you right. Sith created the Rek'uls to begin with.
Mola's tongue is too free. But she's correct. An ancient Sith engineered the plague to turn humans into Rek'uls, then unleashed it on Taris. The disease survived the planet's destruction. Now Rek'uls run rampant, and the Republic's herding them against us.
There must be some way to turn the Rek'uls against the Republic.
That's what we've been working on. Mola's been kind enough to tell us about a reactor the Republic's decommissioning. She claims they direct the Rek'uls by releasing trace amounts of toxic waste from the reactor core. This sends the enraged beasts running for safety, right into Imperial territory.
It's true. I saw their aversion to reactor leakage when I studied Rek'ul migration patterns. Exposure produced adverse effects.
What did these chemicals do?
During the studies we performed, radiator leakage drove them mad. Poison the Rek'uls, and they'll turn on everyone. You, us, each other.
Perfect. We blow up the chemical stashes, poison the lot. The Rek'uls will be too busy feasting on Republic flesh to run our way.
It's time the Republic faces Taris's monsters. I coated the sewers in chemicals. The Rek'uls didn't look happy.
Hear that, Mola? The Rek'uls will mangle your beloved Republic. And the reactor waste will soak the ground, making your cleanup impossible. Lord Gravis was right about you. The sewers will soon cease to be a threat.
Silence your praise, Melkor. This planet's covered in Sith, all twice as powerful as your friend here.
Come to bask in my power again.
I'd as soon bury you as look at you.
That's enough! Thana, I trust you've come to do more than spark a fight.
Watch your tone. I'm not on Darth Gravis's leash anymore. While you poisoned the sewers, I was busy slaughtering Rek'uls. One of them hit back without touching me. It was using the Force.
Tell us what you know about these Force-using creatures.
They're called Nek'uls. They're sentient, proficient with the Force. A whole colony of them lives in the rundown reactor.
You know the penalty for lying, Mola.
It's true. Master Sulan's with the Nek'uls now, teaching them the ways of the light side.
Sulan. I know the name. Idealistic Jedi? Powerful? But foolish. If he raises these Nek'uls against us, we could have trouble.
Sulan will not interfere with the Empire's plans.
Good. Look for him in this reactor Mola mentioned. If he's there, remove him.
This job requires true mastery of the dark side. Leave it to me. First one to overload the reactor core gets to watch the Nek'uls fry.
Don't let Thana have all the fun.
Hear that?
It's the sweet sound of your death. I alerted Republic Security to your location. Consider it a fun challenge between friends.
There's no one I despise more than you, Thana.
I'm crushed. Now look out. Here comes security. I knew I should have sent more droids your way.
Back, my students. Remember your teachings. I sense much anger in you, Sith. But it's not too late. I can help you overcome the Empire's torments.
The dark side fuels my strength. With it, I'll destroy Terris and your pathetic order.
Power comes at the price of corruption. Like you, these Nitghuls were confused, angry, destructive. Now I heal them with the Force and guide them towards the light side.
Nitghuls were spawned by the Sith. They're meant to follow the dark side.
No. My instruction is helping them achieve true greatness. Come, my students. Show them what you've learned. The dark side's strong with you. Too strong. Saving you is beyond my power.
What are you waiting for? Overload the reactor. Let's toast this place and kill these freaks.
Look at yourselves. Weak lapdogs to a pathetic Jedi. Follow his teachings and you'll die like him. But if you want to gain the kind of power I hold, embrace the darkness inside you.
Sulan, you promised us prosperity, but your Republic is weak.
No! Don't let your anger erase everything you've learned. You still have a future on Terris.
But not with you.
Why did you let them go? We could have made the Nitghuls extinct.
This way, we can push the Nitghuls to fight the Republic.
I say melt the monsters and be done with them. Terris calls out for more destruction, and I'm answering. Keep your distance, or I'll carve my name into your hide.
Sulan's dead. The Nitghuls will serve us now.
Darth Grievous will be pleased to hear you save the Sith's lost creations. Without their Nitghul pets, the Republic is weak and defenseless.
Darth Grievous must have another assignment for me.
Of course. Taris will always require your talents. General Farvin's leading our battle against the best of the Cathar settlers. They've dug in near the wreckage of a crashed Republic cruiser, the Endar Spire. Help General Farvin against the Cathar, crush them, and we can finally strike at the Republic's base.
Glad you could join our fight. I'm General Farvin. Darth Grievous spoke highly of you, my lord. Perhaps you can show these Mandalorians how the Sith win a fight. We brought them here to help slay the Cathar, wipe the Republic off the Terris. But the Mandalorians are sloppy. No respect for a clean victory. To rout the Cathar, we need good old-fashioned Imperial might, and you, of course.
The Republic's allies don't stand a chance.
True, but breaking their resistance is proving difficult. Cathar settlements cover this part of Terris. They're defending their homes under the leadership of a feral warrior. His name's Bashoon. Some call him ferocious, brutal, terrifying. I say he's a dirty alien who needs to be put down.
I have experience taking out Republic pawns.
Commander Order, Master Sulan, I heard. But this Cathar's a wily one. Bashoon escaped our assassination attempts. Now he's deeply entrenched with state-of-the-art weaponry. Gifts from the Republic.
I've got a gift of my own. Killed another 10 of the Cathar's best. Few more and I can make a coat. What did I say about following me? Clear off or I'll pluck that lightsaber from your dead body.
You wouldn't dare.
I'm going to enjoy proving you wrong.
Stop. Take your anger out on Bashoon. But first, we must pull down his defenses. Republic munitions are stockpiled at his camps, defended by the Cathar's best warriors. Republic combat droids, too. Without those weapons, the Cathar and Bashoon are vulnerable.
We need to take them out now.
Bashoon will soon be weaponless.
This mission's too important to let you mess it up. I'm going as well. Let us see who can exterminate more of Bashoon's best warriors. I'll bet my pay that you lose.
There's no doubt who's the better Sith, my lord. Devastate the Cathar's weapons, put Thana in her place.
I took out the Cathar's weaponry. They're defenseless.
Don't try taking all the credit. I smashed more than my share of munitions.
Excellent work, both of you. I'm surprised, Thana. You didn't kill enough Cathar to win your own challenge.
Impossible! I cut down every beast I saw.
You lost. Deal with it.
Fine. Take this.
Drop the attitude. We have to hit Bashoon now, before the Republic rearms the Cathar.
Just tell me where their leader's hiding.
Bashoon's protected by heavy security. Installed after our failed assassination attempt. Lost my top commanders that day. Now he's entrenched in a Republic base, building his defense. Only the Empire's best can take him down.
I'm the best there is. Leave Bashoon's death to me.
I'll take on the Cathar's leader myself.
Not a chance. I'll slay this Cathar before you step inside his base.
She's beyond my control. See that Bashoon's killed and don't let Thana compromise the mission.
The Empire's trying to drive us from Terrace, from our homes. Soon they'll learn that Cathar never backed down.
Keep talking, Bashoon. When I get out of here, I'll stamp out your entire species.
The Empire sent this Sith to kill me, but she failed. Proof that none can defeat the mighty Cathar.
Thana's weak. I'll show you the real strength of the dark side.
Stinking Sith. Glad you could join my trap.
You know, Cathar aren't the only settlers on Terrace. The Nikto have joined us along with their Morgukai warriors. We're all refugees, fleeing the Empire's cruelty. And I promise you, my Cathar, we won't be uprooted again.
Nice speech. Uplifting, really. But they'll be disappointed when I kill you.
Don't be so sure. I have the Morgukai and the Republic on my side. Watch closely, fellow Cathar. Witness our enemy's downfall.
Sidious Lake.
It's not over. Keep fighting.
Stay on Terrace, and you'll share Bashoon's fate.
That'll send those beasts running off planet. But first, I could use a hand over here. Let me out. Please.
Stay in there a while. Think about that attitude of yours.
I'm going to escape, and when I do, you better be long gone.
I intercepted Bashoon's final transmission. Magnificent work. His death was gratuitous, but effective. The Cathar are abandoning their homes in terror.
The less Republic minions on this planet, the better.
And now, with the Cathar weakened, the way's open for our final offensive.
There you are. 3 meters of Durasteel. That's what I cut through to escape my cell.
I hope the time alone taught you patience and charm.
Oh, I'm all reformed. Going to celebrate by cutting you in half.
What was that, Thana? Your transmission, it's breaking up. Much better. I've heard enough of her ranting. Lord Gravis expects you to lead our final attack. Regretfully, I can't join you. My duties here, wiping out any resisting Cathar. Head to the Republic outskirts, meet Lord Chaithan. When flames and evac shuttles choke the skies, I'll know you've crushed the Republic base.
Lord Chaithan at your service. I was relieved to hear you'll be leading our assault. If your command of the force is any indication, this will be a proud day for all Sith. Darth Grievous, your friend has arrived.
You've performed well. Taris is scarred. The Republic's support weakened. I trust you're ready to deliver the killing blow.
The Republic won't survive another day on Taris.
Such conviction will prove necessary in the fight ahead. Centuries ago, Darth Malak began the destruction of Taris. We're about to complete his work. We will crush the Republic reconstruction and the Jedi responsible. Thanks to you, they're cornered in their base. Their final sanctuary on Taris.
And soon to be their tomb. Don't worry, Grievous. I'll tear down their base, then soak Taris with Republic blood.
Devastation deserves to be drawn out, appreciated. You'll just make a mess.
I'm capable of more than you know.
Thana, I knew you'd come running at the first scent of blood. Unfortunately, the base's approach is infested with Republic forces. They're blocking our army's advance.
Rain bombs on their heads.
They're shielded. Only close combat will work.
Shields or not, I want them pulverized.
They'll need more than shields to escape me.
And me. I'm not passing up a good fight.
Clear the battlefield. Then we'll hit the Republic base, and finally drive them off Taris.
Darth Grievous, it's time.
Prepare your assault. I thinned out the Republic forces.
And I killed more than my share.
Fantastic work, both of you. We must act quickly before the Republic deploys reinforcements. Lord Shaythin, begin the attack.
At once, my lord.
The final battle for Taris has begun. If we're to demolish this planet, you and Thana must join forces.
I'm not getting anywhere near that crazy Sith.
Consider it a chance to prove who's the most powerful.
I don't need to prove anything. I work alone, or not at all.
The Republic's annihilation demands your complete cooperation, Thana.
I'll help, Grievous, if only to prepare for the day I strike you down.
Splendid. Your mission is twofold. Blow up the Republic spaceport and eliminate the leader of their reconstruction efforts, a powerful Jedi Master named Serik.
Such a loss will be devastating. The entire galaxy will take note.
What better way to drive them off than humiliation by defeat? Once Master Serik falls, the Republic will be forced to abandon Taris. The spaceport's destruction will block their reinforcements and trap the doomed survivors here.
Darth Grievous, the attack's underway. Republic transports are in orbit, headed for their spaceport.
They're trying to flee. If we don't kill Master Serik now, he'll return with a full occupation force.
I'll remove Serik and end his pathetic reconstruction.
Be careful. That Jedi knows he's fighting for more than himself. Infiltrate the Republic base. Disable the spaceport safety measures. Then meet Thana in the lower levels. Only together can you destroy the Republic's dreams.
And don't keep me waiting.
If you get the chance, take out the Republic's assault cannons. They're making life painful for our boys.
I had them under control.
My patience is wearing thin.
You're lucky I need you, for now. Since you finally disabled the Republic's safety measures, I can force their power grid to go critical and... What? Ugh! The spaceport's set to blow, but those blasted Jedi installed a failsafe. Let's find Serik and rip the override code from his dead hands.
Calm the evacuees. The transports will be ready any moment now. The Republic will not lose Taris.
Terrace's reconstruction dies here, with you.
Finally, the intruders show themselves.
I'm going to enjoy killing you, Serik.
Darth Grievous is amazingly predictable. This is a trap, and you walked right into it. The evacuation transports that arrived weren't empty. They brought friends, ready to defend Terrace. Perhaps you're familiar with them?
Yes, I've met their kind before, and made them squirm.
It's about time we wipe your vile presence from this planet. This is it! Defend Terrace with your lives!
Too bad there aren't more of them. I was just getting warmed up. And what do we have here? Ah, Serik's failsafe code. This in, and there. The power grid's overloading. So long, Republic.
With the Republic gone, nothing will save this planet from destruction.
You and Grievous can celebrate together. Meanwhile, I'll... Wait a second. Those transports that brought Serik's backup, they're loaded with civilians. They're actually trying to open the hangar. They'll escape the explosion.
Lock the hangar doors. Make this spaceport their grave.
My pleasure. Too bad we can't stick around to watch. Anyway, this place is about to explode. Much as I'd like to see you disintegrated, I suggest you run. Or stay. See if I care.
You've outlived your usefulness, Thana. Serik's gone, and his spaceport is in flames.
Excellent. Those assault cannons hit my men hard, but they're pushing back to take the base. Darth Grievous will want to hear the details.
That I do. But first, I want to personally thank our champion. Master Serik's death marks the end of the Republic's planetary restoration. Soon, Taris will be completely ruined. A tribute to the power of the Sith, the Empire, and you.
It was a pleasure.
There's much bliss to be had from this planet's annihilation. And it's not over yet.
But there's still the matter of Thana. She hasn't returned, and I no longer feel her presence on Taris.
She served her purpose, so I disposed of her.
I suspected as much. You've proven to be the more powerful Sith. Thanks to your actions, Taris will stand as a shining testament to the Empire's supremacy. And like Darth Malak, you'll be remembered as the Sith responsible for securing this planet's destruction.